out, threw me under the bus. I don't wanna be the one that finds out first that you've been messing around. Now, well, what did you say? What did you mean? Just the other day, when you fled the scene. Well, I got no time, playing stupid games. Might not be a crime, the result's the same. I don't wanna be the one that finds out first that you've been messing around. I'm so sick and tired of being the one that picks you up when you fall down.
We'll be right back. Welcome back to the People's Port, everyone. I am your host, Larry, and with me, as always, is Jerry. Jerry, how was your weekend? Did you have that family barbecue that you were talking about?
Larry, it was a great weekend. Let me tell you the story.
Great story, bud.
Blair, why wouldn't you just let me finish?
Jerry, it was a simple question. We're live. I didn't need the whole story. Jerry!
What?
Jerry!
What?
Jerry!
What?
Are you huffing duster over there?
Larry, you are drunk as a skunk right now.
Well, in any case, our next guests have been working professionally together as goat ropers, cod wranglers off the South Bering Sea, criminal defense lawyers, and strip club pole cleaners, and are here to play some apparent punk rock. Here they are playing their song Hellfire off their new album, Relentless, Black Cat Manor.
We'll be right back. At this time, Channel 11-teen SCPA Freeport concludes its broadcast day. And now, our national anthem.
Drink like this. I'm toted. on running till I top. I'm 32.
there's a solution. Can't you see this world is starting to burn down? Can you feel the revolution? Your mind is a solution. Your dark is working all around. There's a solution. Can't you see this world is starting to burn down? Can you feel the revolution in your mind? There's a solution for the beat that matters, working all around.
Of your own damn bed. coming back to me. Tell I just put him on the phone. He said I'll try to buckle up and see.
Hey, hey, hey!
Do what I say! Do you wanna die?
Take it and turn it around.
injection to stop spreading infection. You're a lame duck. Why continue explaining when you're always complaining?